I never imagined or dared to believe that something so holy could happen.